My name's Andrew Steggall. I'm the director of Departure, which opens in the Love Strand at the London Film Festival. It's probably the UK premiere. It's a story about an English family selling their second home in the south of France, and it's a story of the end of a marriage and the coming of age of the teenage son. It stars Juliet Stevenson, who's magnificent, and Alex Lawther, brilliant young actor, in the co-leads, along with a brilliant young French actor called Anne-Fenix Brossard. Well, the casting process is a strange process in which you fall in love with an actor and then lose them and then find another actor and you can't believe that you ever wanted anybody else. So we're incredibly privileged to have Juliet Stevenson, who brings huge experience and dignity and really encapsulated the part of Beatrice, the mother in the film. And Alex, who I'd seen originally in South Downs in the West End, David Hare's play, and I approached him at stage door while he was walking home with his mother, I think at the age of 16, and said, I'm making a film and I think I'd love to talk to you about it. And then a number of years later, I met him again in Petersfield, and we did an audition on a bench by a reservoir near his house, and it was just immediately obvious that he would bring the poetry and the quiet longing that was really central to the role of Elliot that he plays so brilliantly. I think it's the quiet transformations in people's lives that really interest me. The idea of an evolution in people's character and their prospects and their dreams and aspirations, and how an otherwise fairly uncommunicative group of people can slowly come to terms with their longings, their desires and their hopes and dreams. So it's a gentle film about internal transformations. Oh, well, it's just incredibly exciting because this is home, and we made it with the support of the British Film Institute, and it's just a real privilege to be able to share it here with family, with friends, with the crew, and with a UK audience who I hope will enjoy it.